Vamos checar. Tu vida. En el buque de la tierra de Charana. ¿Pacara? હલો તું કાગડા ભાઈ એટલે હું રોજ યાદ કરું તમને. આખું વધારે વધારે લેવો તો
to you. Happy birthday to you.
With also Dr. Sawant, who was there, and she said, "Oh, you know, you would be like to meet my daughter." And I said, well, you know, I'm not sure that we would have much in common, but sure, I'd be happy to. So that's where I first saw this handsome gentleman, you know, towering figure. He's gotten a little shorter as he's gotten older, but still towering figure in many ways. So I was thinking, I said, oh, he seems very friendly and you know, just such a gentleman. And we were, but he was also quite savvy, because we went there with our family, Shilpa, her family, Dr. Natraj, and myself. And so there was about 9 of us. And then, so we were waiting for a table to be ready. And so then Mr. Sawan said, oh, you know, there's a table for 2 that's just opened up. Why don't the 2 of you go and sit there? And I said, no, that's okay. I'm okay. We can wait for the 9 of you. So no. You must go. And then later on, I'm sitting there thinking, oh, how dumb am I? And how smart is he?
Rap.
No, it's in French.
Do you happy birthday?